As Little Cliff Paul helped neighborhood kids by insuring their treehouse from his very own State Farm branch, one thing became clear to his father. The future of the assist was in the right hands. Always there from one assist to the next.
NBA Assists of the Night is brought to you by State Farm. You can't deny the power of an assist.
Eric Bledsoe and the Suns taking on the 76ers. You might remember Bledsoe said that Kentucky would beat the 76ers in a series. Bledsoe went to Kentucky, so did that guy, Nerlens Noel, and he's fouled by Noel, and immediately gets up, gives him a shove there. Yeah, you take that. Some Kentucky-on-Kentucky crime there. Bledsoe would get a technical, Noel a flagrant one. Later in the first, Tony Roat drives, dishes to Noel, bucket and one. 76ers, maybe they're going to get their first win on Friday night. Second quarter, Gerald Green pulls up, buries it. Suns up 40-31, part of a 20-4 Suns run. Then the Suns just turn it on. Anthony Tolliver, down low to Markieff Morris. Phoenix by 13. And then the Suns just have some fun from beyond the arc. Isaiah Thomas, pull up good. Goran Dragic for three, that's good. Marcus Morris for three. I mean, you might want to guard him maybe a little bit. Morris again. Buries that. Tolliver deep. The Suns crush the 76ers 122-96. Philadelphia 0-12.